Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, so no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. We'll be counting stars. I see this light like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs, seek it out and ye shall find. The old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that old. And I don't think the world is sold, I'm just doing what we're told.
Okay, this is officially going to be my first episode of my vlog. I've been kind of putting it off just because I don't didn't have the time and the mental capacity to do this. Last time I tried to do this, it was my last show at USA's.
Are we videoing?
We're videoing. Right now? You want to do it now?
Whenever.
Whatever. Last time at USA's, but my prep brain, I was too stupid to function, to be honest. And I just wanted to concentrate on my show. But this time around, I want to kind of just show like the different perspectives of competing, I guess, and I guess my lifestyle. So I actually have an athlete of mine. My first athlete is getting on stage tomorrow in San Diego at the Ultimate Warrior Show. So I'm really excited about that. Right now, I just got done with my clients. It's 8:15 right now. I'm gonna get a quick lift in before I have to head out to San Diego. I'm gonna do a little chest. Whoa, way off balance. Pre-workout right here. Blackstone Labs Dust Extreme for that 1-3. If you don't know what 1-3 is, you need to get on it. And I'm putting it with some aminos. Just because I had some left over. So, quick chest day today. And then I'm gonna go, or Zach, my athlete's gonna be here for final check-ins, and then we're gonna tell him how to eat carbs for this carb up. And then I will catch you guys later. I know. Where does the waist go?
Hey, Miss V.
Okay, we just finished posing. We're tweaking Zach's posing. How do you feel?
Ready.
He feels ready. What body fat are you at?
-2.
Negative. Shut the fuck up. 4%. Measure that 4%. We're gonna carb him up tonight, and then see what's up. Coach John approves.
100%. Minimum top 3. That overall.
Going for the overall. Then we're gonna get you a trophy case too.
Yeah.
You're like right
your
next
own
to
personal
me. What time are we going to San Diego?
Whatever.
We gotta leave soon, right?
Yeah. I'm not trying
to
talk. Yeah, quite soon.
Oh, shit.
Can you put them in your thing?
Yeah, please. Thank you.
Should I lock up?
Okay. At all times, I have a change of hats, which is dope. Just got finished with Zach's posing routine and my workout. Dialed him in. Made a little changes to his routine just to make it more fluid and less robotic. About to go home. I need to go home, shower,
get my stuff ready, and then Shawnice and Zach are going to come pick me up. I'm going to head out to San Diego very early because check-ins are at like 4 and we're leaving at 10. It's 9:50. We're late as fuck. So, that's what's going on. I'll see you guys in the next video. Quick, find the fridge before I leak everywhere. This is our room at the Sheraton. Apparently Zach... There is a monkey in the room. It's kind of creepy. Oh my god, you weren't kidding. Snacks. Okay, we just finished this first coat. Little, not as dark as I want. Where's the elevator?
Right here. Okay. We'll get there.
We'll get there. Right now, we're just gonna wait for check-ins at what time? Four?
Four. Five.
Five? You sure?
Five. I'll be sure.
I'll be sure. So in our downtime, we're just gonna practice posing.
Practice the winning routine.
Winning routine. Holy shit, you cannot see anything. Fuck it, I'll be over here.
Better?
Oh yeah, it's much better. Oh yeah. Alright, go for it. Come on, man. Come on, you gotta hit it. So we just got done with check-ins, and the show is actually really small.
Yeah.
From what I've seen.
Yes. But to stabilize your foundation, I am very small. Oh
my god.
Wow.
I was gonna say small like that upper chest. Just kidding.
Damn. So we're just chilling. Zach's
posing.
He hasn't stopped posing.
He's nervous.
Anxious, I think the word is. Shawnice is knitting.
Someone's gotta keep you guys warm. Well,
thank you.
The thing I do for my friends.
What was I just freaking out about a second ago? Size, scope, going last. Should I let that get in my head?
No. It actually might be beneficial.
This time?
Latency, recency, what is it? Latency effect? They remember the first and the last, easiest.
But you said don't go first.
Don't go first just because I don't want you flexing for like, ever.
Ever.
It looks so suspicious, Johnny. You're knitting and you're watching The Notebook.
I'm just trying to tell people about how lonely I am.